What's up YouTube, it's me again and I'm back with another video. If you're new here, my name is Esther, but you can call me Essie because all my friends actually call me Essie. Not all of them, but some of them, most of them, but my name is Esther. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm so glad that you click on this video. And girl, I got 300 subscribers. I'm so happy and excited about that. Please keep joining the family. Today I'm gonna be vlogging. Actually, I don't really vlog a lot, but today I'm gonna try to vlog. And currently I'm using my phone to vlog because I don't feel like using the camera. My camera overheats and stuff like that, and I don't want it to overheat on me while I'm out there trying to vlog, you know. So I'm gonna be taking you with me. I'm gonna go get the bleach and then I'm gonna color my hair. I don't know which color I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna figure that out when I'm out there. Okay, you get what I mean? You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna take y'all with me and then I'm gonna come home. I know I look a little bit messy right now, but I'm gonna be looking good. I'm gonna look lit in a minute. Yes. In a minute, I'm gonna be looking lit, but I have to go get my nails done as well. So I'm gonna take you with me. So come join the family and let's get out of here. Anyway, just come with me. You know what I mean? Come with me. Let's go get the hair color and the bleach and I'll be right back, okay? So that is my baby. She's eating. She's like, oh my gosh, girl, you finished all the food? Look how cute. Hi, beautiful. You wanna vlog with mommy today? Okay. She don't care. She been eating her breakfast. So let me take y'all just with me so we can go get everything together.
I love you, but I gotta go. I'm gonna leave you alone. I'm sorry, love.
So actually, I just wanted to show you this. This is my babe's bike. So this is the new one that he got. And this one we're gonna still be using, and this one I think it's on sale. And if you're interested in this Harley, please just, you know, DM me on my Instagram or something, so I'll show him and somebody's interested in this baby here. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Just wanted to show you that, and yeah. Yes, that's all I need.
You wanna add about you?
Yes.
First time and almost hit my head.
The eyebrow, I don't care, man. The lip one. You see?
Oh yeah, oh my god. Oh girl, I look smooth again. I be growing hair like man. Girl, look how red my lips are.
Hi y'all, let me tell you that this pimple is ready, I think. I went to this place, nail place, to get my eyebrows done. They look like they're not done at all. But they did good on my... Girl, I be growing hair right here like a freaking man. So, let me tell you one thing about this place. I went in there. They gave me a chair to sit on. It was freaking broken. I almost bust my head on the floor. And by the way, I already got the stuff. Let me go home and do my hair. And then I'll have you on the camera.
I just got at the Sally Beauty Supply and I'm just gonna get in. So, and because the first place that I went to buy my shirt, they didn't have the Arctic Fox, and that's the color that I use nowadays, you know. You've seen my video if you've been here for so long. So I'm gonna go in here and get that one and then go home and do my hair and everything.
I wish y'all could help me choose a color. We go blue. We're gonna go blue.
Hey, everybody's bitching at me.
fucking.
What's up, y'all? I came home. I came back home. You remember that pimple? I popped it out, and now it left me with another freaking biggest dark spot. But we're gonna figure that out later. I got everything that I need right here. The texturizer, and bleach, goddamn lashes. These lashes are really nice though. Y'all see that? Look at that. Ooh. The nails and the cheap girl, they're just like $2. I was like, girl, I gotta get me these lashes. And I got this solution just to mix it with my bleach. Okay. And y'all know today we are gonna go blue. And wear my glove. I'm gonna start with texturizer. So I'm gonna texturize my hair real quick, and then I'm gonna put the bleach in my hair, and then I'm gonna put the color in my hair. I'm not gonna go through the process because y'all have been, if you've been here, you know I've been doing this stuff almost for how long? I don't even know for how long, but I've been doing, I have like a couple videos that when I was doing my hair, doing my stuff, listening to music, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go ahead and listen to my music and do my shit. So watch me. Bitch, I don't know how this hair is gonna be looking.
Sasha, you can barely get your ass through there.
At least I have an ass. The entrance is just at the bottom of the steps. You guys ready for this?
Oh,
this place is insane. What is that? It's an emergency alarm. Can you see that?
Y'all, I'm gonna be go watch this shit. Oh, and then I'll be right back. So, y'all, I just bleached the roots. As you can see, I bleached only the underneath, the roots. This one kind of came up. I hope this hair right here doesn't. My babe held me in the back because I couldn't see. I hope I got everything, actually, because boo-boo, I don't know. I can see in the back. But if I didn't, it's still okay, boo, because I don't really care. But now, I'm just going to give it a second and wash it up. In that second, I'm going to be listening to music, and then I'm going to be rapping in your face, boo. Okay, boom. Now that my hair is bleached dry, I dry it really good. Oh my gosh, I'm loving this. I don't know if I should leave it like this for a little bit, but your girl wants color, okay? Okay, not this. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the blue in my hair, and then I'm gonna come back just to show you what I'm doing. And then I'm gonna just do like a little makeup, and then I'm gonna take you with me to do my damn nails, okay?
She got the girl with the send that money from London. She didn't see me like a Johnny Dasta. Yeah. Come on, kill her, booty does to chop. May I go chop all you want, as long as you give me my caution. Baby, make it not be rushing. I beg you, make you treat me with caution.
Leg over. My baby, give me leg over.
I'm confused, I'm confused.
confused when you turn around, baby. You make me confused. You do all I like it. Take out my room, mesmerize the boy. Baby, make me confused. You come and do it. You come and do it. You come and the boy. You see, overload it. Yeah, I know if you stand alone, I'm a
star. Say what? Girl, I'm being brave.
As long as you give me my caution. Baby, make it really rush me. I beg you, make it true. Let go, huh?
African girl here feeling good, feeling dope. So I just put the color in my hair. I'm gonna wrap this over my head and I'm gonna leave it on for like 40 minutes because I want the color to be the color. You know how they say when you do your hair at home, it never turns out the color that you really wanted. Mostly with the bleach thing and you know, coloring the hair. That's what they say, but I don't know. Mine always turns out how I like it. Okay, I'm gonna leave that on for like 45 minutes and I'm gonna be listening to music, girl, because what am I gonna do in 45 minutes? Listen to music, right? Comment down below if you can do this lip thing. Girl, I'm good at it. You see that? Mothers be like this.
Give me a goodie bag. I want a goodie bag, baby.
Baby, you too sweet, forever. I'll be dancing with you, like what?
Hey y'all! This is how my hair looks like. Look at them curls, girl. So, my hair looks like this. I just grabbed a shower, washed my hair. I'm just gonna fix it a little bit. And I'm gonna do my makeup real quick, and then we're gonna go get my nails done. Okay? You see, this hair just brings up my face, like, you know what I'm saying? Did you see how my video was? Like, my face was before I had the hair color. Now I have the hair color, now my face is, like, out there. You know what I'm saying? Know what I mean? How's that? Look at this shit, yo. My nails are gross right now. Very gross. So. So I got my makeup done, but I don't know, I'm not feeling it. I don't I feel like it's the most ugliest makeup ever that I've ever done. The highlighter is good, but the rest, I don't know what went wrong. Also, I did not do the eyeshadow. I just wanted to do like a natural makeup look, but I still don't look. I don't feel this makeup, y'all. This looks not good at all. Ew, look at his eyes. The freaking lashes are ugly as fuck, but I wore them. They're actually irritating my eyes, but that's okay because I'm not gonna wear this makeup for so long. Anyway, so let's go get my nails done. Girl, I'm loving this color. This color is amazing. I'm loving my hair right now. Oh, I forgot to show y'all my outfit, but it's okay. Oh, I'm looking like a snack. Know what I'm saying? Look at that. Look at that. Em phải lần sau đi, tái ngọn. Mình làm một đắp mỗi lần là ngâm.
Thì sao? Thì nói không biết.
À, nói không biết thì ông kia có nhưng mà ý nói
ông có. So y'all, I just got my nails done. They look amazing, boo boo. Finally, I couldn't wait, I swear. Let me. I'm starving. I need food. I need to get something to eat, y'all. I'm gonna go get something at Walmart and then I'm gonna go home, make it real quick. And eat because I'm starving. And by the way, I think. Let me go to Walmart. And then I'm gonna see y'all when I get home. And then I'm gonna end the vlog there. Okay? You know what I'm saying? Anywho, I'll see y'all.
Hey y'all, I just got home. And when I got home, I was so pissed off. Right now, I'm still pissed off. But because I'm hungry, that's why I'm pissed off, boo-boo. Okay? I'm so hungry. But I'm making something. So I'm gonna... I cannot wait to eat, y'all. I didn't eat all day. I woke up at 6:30. It's already 8:30. It's almost 9. Actually, it's 9. What the fuck? It's already 9. I didn't eat nothing. So I'm starving. That's why I'm so hungry with everything right now. So I'm gonna end this vlog here. And thank you all so much for watching. One more thing. Do not forget to subscribe, boo-boo, okay? I hope I'm not burning my food. Anywho. Peace out.
Bye.